Russia tried to build a bomber to destroy the entire USA, but it failed. Let me explain. Back in the late 1950s, Russia set out on a mission to construct an aircraft with the potential to destroy entire US cities. The Soviet Union revealed the bomber as the DLK Dark Star, a revolutionary hypersonic strategic bomber with a design straight out of a movie. This jet would be like nothing ever made before. It was set to be powered by 6 turbojets, each producing a staggering 25,000 pounds of force. If everything went to plan, the aircraft would reach Mach 4 and go to altitudes beyond 60,000 feet. But here's the problem. The Dark Star wasn't just about speed and altitude. It was equipped with the capability to carry unbelievable weapons, including hypersonic cruise missiles, unguided drop bombs, and air-to-air missiles. However, the bomber was so advanced that it came with budget and technological challenges that it never made it past the drawing board.